headlines that you could get out of this one. And there's Carson Hocevar, who they ended up putting on a stretcher once he got out of the truck. But great to see him give the thumbs up sign as they take him to the ambulance, and we'll get him to the medical center. We'll certainly give you an update on that if by chance we should get it in the next couple of minutes, or we for sure give it to you during the